Late one night in January, old Thames River cold and grey, sleepy watchman by his fireside dozing, as the barge John Bailey slipped away. She was bound for Margate Harbour with a cargo of cement, nets of coconuts and crates of oranges, galvanized pails and barrels of paint.
Raise your glass to the spritsail barges, now these craft no longer ply their trade. And farewell to the men who sailed on them, from Harwich Sound to Pegwell Bay.
With the turning of the river, down to Blackwall Reach she came. Through the darkness shone the lights of Woolwich, as she sailed on down to Grays. One bell after midnight saw her off Gravesend with leeboard down. No more shelter from the London River, now to Margate she was bound.
Raise your glass to the spritsail barges, now these craft no longer ply their trade. And farewell to the men who sailed on them, from Harwich Sound to Pegwell Bay.
Soon the heavy snow came falling, driving wind and frozen spray. Bitter cold ate through the thickest clothing, as the barge John Bailey made her way. Three bells after midnight sailing, three green seas swept o'er the side. In the dark she'd never find Horse Channel, far better wait by Chapman Light.
Raise your glass to the spritsail barges, now these craft no longer ply their trade. And farewell to the men who sailed on them, from Harwich Sound to Pegwell Bay.
Anchor down in 20 fathoms, mate had set the riding light, skipper warmed the cocoa on the stove, and both men turned in for the night. Riding out the storm next morning, ships of every shape and size, every cabin smelt of breakfast cooking, while seagulls wheeled and cried outside.
Raise your glass to the spritsail barges, now these craft no longer ply their trade. And farewell to the men who sailed on them, from Harwich Sound to Pegwell Bay.
Soon the sailing barge John Bailey showed the Medway Sound her sails, pushing eastward through the North Sea combers, driven south by winter gales. Past the Woolpack and the Spaniard, turning water white with foam, foresail set and mainsail full and straining, 3 more hours and then we're home.
Raise your glass to the spritsail barges, now these craft no longer ply their trade. And farewell to the men who sailed on them, from Harwich Sound to Pegwell Bay.
Back in 1897, one cold January day, the John Bailey sailed from Margate Harbour bound for London far away. One day going, one day loading, one day to return again. Two nights fighting with the North Sea storms. This was the work of sailor men.
Raise your glass to the spreet sail barges. Now these craft no longer ply their trade. And farewell to the men who sailed on them. From Harwich Sound to Pegwell Bay.